Well, here I am at 4830 Reagan Drive over in Charlotte. Just started construction for this cabinets to go over here today. It is July 19th. Just a quick pan of just the exterior of the building. One of the things Mike talked to me about that he'd like to do is see these trees over in here. He really wants me to get these all cut down. I believe our property line kind of extends, it looks like, where this mowed area is, maybe 30 feet from the building. So we'd like to clean this whole area up. One of the challenges with this is going to be this a pretty steep ravine. You can tell the grade. I think this is beyond the scope of our guy's work. We need to get a tree clearing guy or something in here. You can see there's a creek down there, probably a good 30 feet from the road. So anyhow, just kind of a quick pan. There's a lot of beautiful windows on the exterior of this building. We're going to have them incorporated into some of the displays. I'll just walk through real quick. All of these, just coming in the front door, you're fine. All of these walls are going to be removed. We're basically making a wide open showroom. We're taking detailed dimensions of all these windows and locations so we can allow for kitchen designs. Okay. Coming back on these walls. Once again, all these windows are going to go away. This will be the design center. We'll take this wall out approximately 6 feet. We'll have an 8-foot wall. And come back to however far we want. I have dimensions of all these windows so we can put in whatever we need. You can see some of the windows are just beautiful in here. Once again, all of these walls will be removed. We'll keep these existing handicap bathrooms as they are. I don't see any issue with changing anything, really. Really don't even need paint, we'll just touch them up. Same thing here with the men's room. Walking back through here, this is the back door that gets you outside. There is no storage room in this place. Old kitchen, we're gonna wipe all this out and construct a closet around this electrical. As I said in my previous video, all the electrical service has been taken out. D is working on getting the new meter and stuff put in here. So basically, that's basically complete gut. We're gonna try to keep the existing drywall ceiling. We're gonna see what happens when we take these walls out. And if it's easy to patch, if that's the case, we'll just reinstall new these 1x2 lights, or 1x4 lights all the way through. And once again, that's about it. Charlie. ComEd.